most part, it comes out like cracked corn. But there's a couple there. But I'd like to find a bigger screen for the hammer gun. Biggest one I have is a half inch. I got 1/4 and 1/2. I'd like to find 5/8 or 3/4 inch. I think it's... Well, the biggest one, the half inch screen in there, it just gets real fine for the cattle. So, that's what we got. It's snowing again. Supposed to get 9 below again tonight. But I think by next Friday it's supposed to get up back in the 20s and stuff. A little low, stay above 0. So that's pretty easy to tolerate. Right over there. Right over that lead too. That's another project we gotta get done. Matthew Burton, 65 gas. Got the 38-inch rear tires on it. And the rear rims are rusted out and have fluid in it. So, other than that, I drove it in there, it's fine. The rims are so bad. So we gotta find some rims or fix what we got. But that's all I got for right now. I gotta get the cattle fed now, so we'll catch up with you later.